beginning of the program, I introduced you as plays uncle, but now I'd like to introduce you to plays other uncle, the musically gifted uncle. Great, so.
Okay. We're going to sing a song to Clay a little bit later about us all being dust and wind. And it's a great analogy to our impermanence. But I also want to say that to every parent here, our kids are diamonds. They're rare and precious gifts that we hold close and cherish. We birth them, we nurture them, we proudly display them. Then we give them to the world and hope that it's kind to them. And all the while expecting that we keep them safe. We expect that we will savor their journey and be with them until later places can be passed on. That's the natural order of things. Only kids out there have to know that you are diamonds. You're diamonds in your parents' eyes, just as they were diamonds in the eyes of their parents. You're the most loved and cherished things in their lives, the most important things they have. Sometimes it's hard to tell that when you're fighting your way through adolescence. But you have to know it's true. You're little diamonds. So, be kind to each other. Be kind to yourselves. And know also that some roads in life may be more perilous than others. Make your decision wisely, because it is worth a lot. Clay is gone. Jeff and Dan, Ed and Emily, all of us really. We'll go on not sharing his journeys, not sharing his joys, not sharing his sorrows. It's the most painful loss that we can ever experience. I'll remember Clay with a big smile on his face, radiating the joy and promise of his young life. My heart breaks for my brother, his family. I love you all. So, the song has been coming to me since Clay died, and it's just been with me since then, so I want to share it with you all. And I'm going to ask my lovely wife, Pam Shea, to come up and help me sing it to you. This is it.